This episode shows the spread of paternal DNA haplogroup R1a in Central and Eastern Europe. In the last video, we investigated the origin and overall diffusion process of R1am420. R1a's ancestor, R, may have originated in the lower reaches of the Angara River west of Lake Baikal. R's upper clade, the PM45, appears to have been in a similar area. In the previous episode, the PM45 was positioned on the right side of Lake Baikal, but this has been corrected. As subscriber Ahiman Idov points out, the origin of the PM45 likely had a route other than the Central Asian route. K2B, the ancestor of PM45, was also found in Sundaland and Ice Age land, and Tianyuan Man, found in Tianyuan Cave near Beijing, China, was also identified as K2B. The Tianyuan Man is the first modern human excavated in East Asia. Radiocarbon dating revealed that they lived between 42,000 and 39,000 years ago. Based on this fact, it is very likely that some of the ancient North Eurasian ancestors moved north along Southeast Asia's coastline, through Tianyuan, to Lake Baikal. There must have been two routes, one through Central Asia and one through Southeast Asia. Their descendants migrated west and became the origin of the populations that now carry R1a in Europe. As a result of Y-DNA analysis, it was found that more than 90% of the members of current R1a are derived from R1am417. In the previous part, we only looked at the outline of their diffusion process. Please refer to the video linked in the upper right. The key subclades of RM417 that contributed to the spread of R1a in Europe are L664, Z283, and Z93. R1AM417 is closely related to the spread of ancient corded ware culture in Europe. In this episode, we will look at the diffusion process of the subclade belonging to Z283 through a map. The diffusion process of L664 and Z93 will be introduced through another video. Let's take a look at Z283's phylogeny first. R1AZ283 is the main branch of R1AM417. This group is the main branch in Central and Eastern Europe. Originating in the eastern steppes, R1AM417 settles in the Ukrainian region east of the Carpathian Mountains. These populations form R1AZ645. They migrate north and south of the Carpathian Mountains, giving birth to the Z283 and Z93 branches, respectively. That period is approximately 5000 BP or around 300 BC. Remains identified as Z283 were unearthed in Estonia, Hungary, Slovakia, Czechia, and Germany. Negative numbers on the map mean calibrated BC. The year is indicated by the earliest date. Unearthed in Estonia in 2872 BC, Z283 belongs to the corded ware culture. The later Z283 of 730 BC and 1103 BC corresponded to the Baltic Late Bronze Age. In this video, we will focus more on the diffusion pathway of R1a than on the explanation of the archaeological culture. Z283 from Romania, believed to have lived in 2350 BC, belongs to the Balkan Bronze Age. And the one from Slovakia is from the AP corded ware culture. Excavations in Germany belong to the Middle and Late Bronze Ages. Branches of Z283 include Z282 and YP4758. Z282 plays an essential role in diffusion. Major branches belonging to Z282 have Z284, HIM458, and Z283. Then let's look at the haplogroup tree of R1AZ284. This paternal lineage is related to the battle axe culture that flourished in the coastal regions of southern Scandinavia and southwestern Finland from about 2800 BC to about 2300 BC. Z284 is also found in places colonized by Norwegian Vikings, such as Scotland, England, and parts of Ireland. YDNA I1, R1b, and R1a Z284 are most commonly observed in Vikings. R1a M458, branched from Z283, is closely related to the corded ware culture formed between the Central European Cooper and the Early Bronze Age. This haplogroup is a Balto-Slavic marker found throughout Central and Eastern Europe except for the Balkans. Limited observations are made in Western Europe. Among the branches of M458, YP256 spreads to Central Europe and Ukraine, Finland, and Slovakia. And another branch, YP1337, spreads to Russia, Poland, Lithuania, Slovakia, Czechia, Austria, and Slovenia. Some of the branches belonging to this paternal lineage spread to northeastern Europe. That's the L1029. YP515 can be found a lot in Poland. Among the branches of Z283, the object with the most diverse SNPs is R1a Z280. It is associated with the Chalcolithic Age in northeastern Europe. The key branches of this paternal lineage are the CTS1211, S24902, and Z92. CTS1211 spreads to most Slavic countries. And not only Germany and France, but also the Balkans, Spain, and Italy. It spread to Russia, Ukraine, Belarus, Latvia, Sweden, and Finland to the northeast. The S2492 can be found in northwestern Europe, Poland, Belarus, Ukraine, Scandinavia, England, and Ireland. Z92 is a paternal line found in northeastern Europe, Scandinavia, Sweden, Poland, Ukraine, and Lithuania. So far, we have studied the paternal DNA R1a Z283 related to corded ware culture in Europe. In the following video, we will learn about the spread of paternal DNA R1a L664 and R1a Z93 related to the grasslands and the Early Bronze Age in northeastern Europe. Please give thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications.